Alrighty, on the grind, 100 still. So it looked like I could do the tempered ones for some pretty decent XP. But really, the quests with a lot of monsters in one place, like the Rock and Roll Recess and the
Hello.
Fluvia something or other in the Rotten Vale, has basically anything that has like four monsters or more to kill in one map. That seemed to give me guaranteed pretty much half a level every single time. However, it's still the event going on. I feel like I should be doing those limited bounties just to stockpile on Autumn Harvest tickets. So let's see, what do we got? Olingiana, high rank. One challenge quest, and then two event quests. Okay. So let's see what we got. I think there's actually there's a quest that has Legiana and a bunch of other ones, I think, in the Coral Highlands. Let's see. Or we could just do a Legiana Tempered quest, too. But let's see. It's also super hot in my room yet again. I feel like these two here would probably give me a lot of XP, and I should probably do the Coral Waltz. That's what I was thinking. And the Influvian Opposite. And the Rock Waltz. Yeah, so all these ones here that have a bunch of monsters, I think we're going to do that. So let's do this. Might as well use that voucher. I got my traps. Let's go ahead and open this up. There's no tempered here, no one cares. Come in here and get a free kit. How many vouchers do I have? I have six vouchers? No, I'll hold on to some of those. Elemental help.
Yes!
Handler is always so excited. Let's see. I'm gonna look for the Legiana first. She's usually right outside here. I'm not seeing her right now. Oh, hey, what's that guy doing? Where's he going? Is he coming down here? Coming down? Oh, hello. Nice. Shush you. Shush your mouth. Traps for you. max capacity yet. Where are you talking about?
Should be one more.
Oh, good, he got on. I guess I probably could have put my arrow out in that one, but I don't think this guy's okay, these guys are going to be in opposite directions, aren't they? The puffball is going to be all the way on the west side of the map, and the Legiana, I have a feeling, is going to show up back where we first started over on the north side. Oh well. Whatever. This character is getting their exercise. How's he riding that thing? Oh, well, he's fucking around with that shit. So I'm not sure. She should be around here. All right, there you are. You're up above us. Were you just chilling at where you go to die normally? Jeez. That's inconvenient. That's a little inconvenient. You gotta be kidding me, seriously? There we go. Come on. What? Oh jeez, it's right there. Good job. Thank you, Marcellus. least you can accept the cards after you've already left. Oh wow, I guess it was good I did carve that. I'll leave you on a plate. Always need plates from everything. Whoa. Wow, talk about feeding me decorations. All crap shit, but I mean, it's a lot of feeding decorations I can throw into the melding pot, I guess. And that XP is pretty fucking solid. I mean, 4 levels, you figure 2 per level. Between 8 and 10 of those missions, and I'll be at 100. So that's pretty cool. Let's restock our materials here. Let me see. So what was the other thing I had to do was 2 events, and one of them was supposed to be a challenge, right? Okay, let's go do the challenge. It is really hot in here. I might, tomorrow, I might need to do an earlier, I might just need to do an earlier show. If I do it in the morning, then that way, I'm just, it's hard to do it in the morning because I have work and stuff. And I hate being rushed and stressed. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Let's see, so challenge quest 2 beginner. What is this? I gotta kill the 2 of those with these things. I don't like the Toby crash. Well, you know what, let's try that.
Sure.
Never done this before. Let's go daggers. This will be interesting. What the fuck am I wearing? So I have a paralysis knife, is what they give me. Max potion. Let's pick that up. Should help my stamina, right? Yep. Okay, timing, Mike. Timing. Timing on the stupid puffballs. Fuck. Realizing he's a flying punish for stuff with the insect waves. Just shot at him.
Thank you.
I'm like hitting for twos and threes. Doing shit. Out as I just swing on out here. There's one dead. Wait. Of all these things, the Toby Kadashi was the one that died? This fucking puffball really is serious about this. It is totally shit. This puffball is gonna fucking kill me. Much life does this thing have? Like, I got it fucking red twice already, and I had the Toby Kadashi fighting it. Hitting it. Toby Kadashi died, and this thing's still fucking alive. This fucking puffball's fucking dumb. Like, I don't understand why this thing has so much fucking health. Like, it's low rank. It's low rank, and it's a fucking puffball. They don't have that much health. You with a stone. This isn't an option. I'm gonna have to fucking shirt. Yeah, I don't really know what to do. I mean, it's just fucking dumb. I just have to fucking fight. Yeah, okay, well, I don't fucking know what to do. Like, I literally don't know what to fucking do. Yeah, okay, that's cool. Cause fuck it. Like, I wasn't getting shit done. Yeah, finally I can fucking sharp it. Yeah, lesson here is fucking, daggers are not my fucking weapon unless they're my fire and ice with the augmented health. What the Fuck. That's fucking bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. That thing should have died a long time ago. Yeah, that took forever. No one needs to register. I'm fucking melting in here. It's so hot upstairs in the afternoon. No amount of fans or AC can fucking cool this right now. Cannot wait for the winter. I can just have everything open and it can be fucking 50 degrees all day and I can just fucking be comfortable.
Don't let me down.
So let's see. So what do I got? Complete 2 event quests. So I just need to do any other event. Let's see what people are doing. Respond. Anything? No one's doing events. Okay. Well, let me post an event quest. Actually, you know what? I need parts for Zora Mag. Zora, whatever the fuck. I wonder if. Is it one dog? Might just do this, just because. I need Zora parts. I've never made that set, and it looks cool, so.
Hunters, we need to weaken Zora Magdaros enough to capture it! Once you're on its back, give all you've got! Destroy the cores to weaken it! Or try dropping some of those stalactites on it!
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder! Use your slinger to blast them loose!
You can do it! Proceed with caution! Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdaros!
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target!
Hey, partner!
Wait, where am I supposed to be going? Get to Nergigante.
Something's happening to its shell. The flow of magma is changing.
All right. Hold nothing back.
Probably use it all. this once I'm closer to it. Flash
of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept!
Nergigante, up there on the shelf!
Yep.
Go!
Yeah!
Whatever you can.
Flank it. That won't really matter. Okay, let's do that. It's... Oops. Oh, shit. Come on,
I swear,
sometimes these key combos get fucking stuck.
That's alright. Hunter, stay focused! We have your flash first, Ergy Gunner!
It's trying to get up!
Brace for the shock! Don't let it shake you off!
Okay.
Get him! You know you got this!
operation!
Talking about. I don't know what we're doing. We're just kind of exploring, looking for stuff. Yeah, I guess we should keep exploring. Keep finding more parts lying around. Oh, that was weird. Fill this up before he gets here and blows me up. I believe you can fit 5, if I recall correctly. 5, and let's fire that shit. Oh, right in your face. Oh, you like that, huh? Nice with multiple people, because then you can get all the cannons going and the dragon here. That works really well. Because okay, when you're solo, you're constantly running around trying to figure out, oh, am I doing a cannon now? And then you're always doing this now. He's gonna burn this metal part. Climb on it. will be. It's gonna be very hot. Someone's down there. Assuming they're using the Dragonator whenever they can. There we go. I was gonna say, that's another one where it's gonna be taking a little too long. Did not give me a new cutscene? Wait, why was there a new cutscene? What? That's interesting. Was there like a special... I mean, I remember that cutscene when I first did that quest. Or is that maybe just something that always pops up? Well, I'm out of that, so I will need to go on a farming run. So definitely longer than yesterday, but we still managed to get all the limited bounties done in an hour, and I managed to gain another hunter rank. I'm pretty happy with that. My trail safari cats have come back. Let's go check on them. Not sure what investigations they're unlocking. This is not anything tempered. I would love to send them hunting tempered shit. Let's see. So, what do we got? You know, I don't have a lot of these parts, so I'm going to go send them there. And cool. I think that'll be it, because I'm melting and I've done all the bounties. So, catch you guys later.